Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Take the Distance for Javier. And shout out to Mono, my lovable friend. So handlebars totally catch me off guard. So I don't know what to expect anymore. Never heard of this band or person. It's a lot of views. Don't know why, but let's find out together. Alright, here we go.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of rabbit hole you trying to send me down. oh man, I'm just getting hit with this hip hop shit. I think this is hip hop. I'm not really sure, but it sounded very early '90s. I want to say. It's hard to like know what genre it is, cause it's for me it's way different than from stuff I ever heard before. So, and then I'm sheltered too, so I don't know much about anything. But I want to say it's like that 80s and 90s hip hop, cause I can tell with the saxophone and the flow and just the vibe that I'm getting. It sounded pretty old school, you know. And which is good because I prefer like old school stuff when it comes to hip hop than like new school rap or mumble rap or whatever you want to call it. I'm not a fan of it. And mostly why I don't really listen to rap because just it ain't really good no more. I mean, that's why I became a fucking. But the flow sounded good. And I like the saxophone in this too, with the bass and the drumming too. It sounds pretty legit. So I'm not sure if I want to check this out again or not. Let me know if I should. Cause I'm quite sure they have like other songs that really, really, really get right, you know. But good song, Javier. Thank you so much, and I will see you guys again for the next one. Peace out.